CSULB students Frankie Contreras and Marian Rossimo met on Tumblr in 2011. That same year, they formed electro-pop group Kids Without Instruments. The newly signed duo has been gaining popularity with their music video for song Nausea Nostalgia appearing on VH1 and MTV. Daily 49er TV talked to them Friday after their performance at the Stardust in Downey. Thank you.